Hi, so as you know, I tried to make Among Us characters before in gachaclub, but it turned out like Among Us Minecraft characters, and this is the video. But this time I found out a good way to make original Among Us characters.